This video tells you how to make your custom OpenAI environment for your own game. I am going to make a very simple Q-learning environment and implement my racing game and let AI drive. OpenAI's structure is like this. You need a folder that has environment files. In this folder, you need to have a first init file to add a new environment. ID will be used in the main function to make an environment and entry point as your environment class. In my case, I named custom env. In the environments folder, there is a second init file. In here, import the environment and your custom game library. In the custom environment file, this is the framework you need to follow. These functions will be called from the main function. The most important thing is justifying your action and observation space. There are two types of space. One is discrete and the other is a box. Discrete is a discrete number, literally, which has either 0 or 1. Box represents an n-dimensional, so it works like 2D array. In my game, car will be moved with 3 actions. Speed up, turn left and turn right. So action space is 3. And for observation space, I am going to use 5 radar and each radar can check 10 distance. So box space looks like this. You may wonder whether you can use continuous values, but unfortunately, you cannot. Q table must be discrete and this is one of the weaknesses of Q learning. So to overcome this, deep Q learning came out. Next, you need two functions. Reset and step. Reset function resets the game and returns the first observed data from the game. In the step function, action will be performed. This action is selected as the best value in the previous state from Q table. And after the action is performed, reward and state are calculated and returned. Render function show or render a game. And you need to implement your game. Action, observe, evaluate, is done and view functions need to be declared for step function in a custom environment. In my case, init function initiate pygame library. Action will be taken from Q table and control car. Observe function will return the radar's distance data. In my case, observe space is a multidimensional array. So I return tuple to get data from the Q table. Moving distance will be calculated as a reward in evaluate function. In as done function, if a car crash, true value will be returned and episode will be done. I am going to show and process my game in the view function. Okay, that's it, your custom environment is ready. Now, let's make main function. To add your environment use gym.make. Name is what you wrote in the init file. Maximum episode and try depends on you. Actually maximum episode is already defined in init file. But I added for logging. These values for calculating and train Q tables. This equation will be used for training. You can change hyperparameters whatever you want. And make Q table with state and action pair. But my case, state is a multidimensional array, so I need to make it a tuple and add an action dimension. Let's make simulate function. Every episode, init environment and reward. You can let AI plays the game until finish but I set a maximum try. In the beginning, Q table is not trained. So random action will be picked until before the table is trained enough. Then with step function, do action and get a result from the environment. Now you need to update the previous state's Q value with reward from the action. Q learning equation is like this. Save the next state as a current state. And now we are done. Let's see how AI works. Thanks for watching and enjoy your AI programming.